Now studied post-Mauryan by Prigupta period. Okay, it is native, it is 185 to 319 AD. Native successors of Maurya, Shunga dynasty. Okay, so it is 185 to 73 BC. Capital Vidisha, MP, Madhya Pradesh. So now discuss post-Mauryan and post-Gupta period. Shunga dynasty, it is 185 BC to 73 BC. Shunga dynasty was established by Pushyamitra Singh Shunga, okay, Brahmani commander in chief of last Mauryan rulers named Brihadratha. In 885 BC, Pushyamitra was a staunch adherent of orthodox Hinduism. However, the great Buddhist stupa at Bharut in UMP was built during the reign of Shungas. Pushyamitra was succeeded by his son Agnimitra, the hero of Kalidasa's drama. It is Malvika Agnimitra. After Agnimitra, a series of weak rulers such as Vasumitra, Vasumitra and Vajramitra, Bangabhadra, Devabhuti, followed, leading to the decline of the dynasty. So during their rules, there was a revival of revival of Brahmanical influence. The Bhagavata religion became important. Patanjali, author of the Mahavasya, was born at Gonarda in central India. Patanjali was the priest of two Asmadev Asamedha yajnas performed by Pushyamitra Shungas. In arts, the Bharut Stupa, the most famous monument of the Shunga period, the fine gateway railing which surrounds the Sanchi Stupa, built by Asoka, constructed during the Shunga period. Other examples of the Shunga art, Chaitya and Stupa of Bhoja, Amravati Stupa, Vasika. Kanva dynasty is 75 BC to 78 BC. Sorry, 73 BC to 78 BC. Capital Pataliputra, 73 BC. Devabhuti, the last ruler of the Shunga dynasty, was murdered by his minister Vasudeva, who usurped the throne of and found the Kanva dynasty. The period of Kanva ruler came to an end in 28 BC. Satvahana dynasty capital Pratisthana, Paithan, Maharashtra, the most important of the native successor of the Maurya in the Deccan and the capital India, where the Satvahanas are considered to be identical with the Andhras who are mentioned in the Puranas. The early Satvahana king appeared not in Andhra but in Maharashtra, where most of their or early inscriptions have been found. Simuka, okay, 60 BC to 33 BC, was founded of the Satvahana dynasty. Satakami, its third ruler, which raised the power, prestige by conquest. Ahala, in the 17th century, 17th ruler, was the author of the Gatsap Tasti or Saptasi, Saptasai in Prakrit. Gunadhyaya, the author of the Brihabriyat Katha in Prakrit, was the contemporary of Ahala. It has Gautam Putra Satkarni, 106 to 130. And who revived the Satvahana power and defeated the Sakar Kastru Navana. He was the greatest Satvahana ruler. Vastiputra, say, Satkarni, 24th ruler, was married to the daughter of Saka Kastrapa. Yajnasri Satagamkarni, the 27th ruler, was the dynasty, last great ruler. Pulambhi to 30 ruler. So you can see now the things, you can see the Chedi and Saka ruler, Jerry. The Pratiharas, okay, Kusan, okay, some of the important things here, the Chola, the Sangam period, all given here. So it discusses So now we start here. Madhya period, Madhya period, 322 BC to 185. Okay, so sources, literature, okay, Kautilya's Arthashastra. Most important literary source for the Maurya. It has treated on government and policy. It gives a clear and methodological analysis for the economic conditions in the Maurya period. Next thing is India. So here you can see. So here the original copy of the law is lost and it has survived only as portions of in the text of the classical Greek writers travel Diodorus, Arian and Plutarch and Latin writers such as Pliny, Augustine, Diodorus, Arian, Plutarch, etc. Okay, Visakhadat and Mudrakhasa, Puranas, Buddhist literature, Jataka. Okay, so here you can see Dibbhamsa, Mahavamsa. Here important thing. Dibbhadhana, archaeological sources, also called edicts and inscriptions, princeps, other inscriptions, Brahmi, Greek and Aramaic, Prakrit. Okay, Prakrit language. So here all are given here. So also can edicts contents, all are given here, rock edicts. So major rock edicts here, Linga rock, minor rock edicts, cave edicts, also can 14 major rock edicts. Inscription of spread of religious life, system of Dhamma, Yatras. Measure of social welfare, respect to Brahmans, country of relatives, Kalinga war. So here you can see the origin of Maurya. Sudra, here you can see all the things. So next time we discuss this.